Can anyone tell me what causes these ripples? You see it a lot in pictures and in videos. Why is the whole floor rippled like this?
Unless you use like a colored lacquer, but then you just lose the color.